George Holding lied.
I'm not going to take any money from special interest PACs.
Then took hundreds of thousands from insurance and pharmaceutical companies and promptly voted to give Big Pharma a $42 billion tax break. North Carolina deserves better than two-faced George Holding. Linda Coleman grew up working the Carolina tobacco fields, has been a teacher, and will fight for the rights and health of hardworking North Carolinians. Linda Coleman is honest, hard work. Women Vote is responsible for the content of this advertising.